So here we are. After six cities, three countries, over 110,000 tickets sold, getting to work with the largest, most successful magic company in the world, sharing the stage with the most famous magicians of our time, I'm coming to you from one of the most iconic stages in the world here at the Sydney Opera House. Never thought I'd ever say that. And while this is just a wrinkle in time, and the road to impossible still continues, sometimes you can't help but take a step back in awe of the journey and the path that you've been on. This experience has been nothing I will forget anytime soon. It has impacted me on a deeper level than I can ever explain. But as they say, a picture is worth a thousand words. So we put together this little presentation. We hope you enjoy it.
Tells me it's his first time on a plane. We took off and headed east. I was thumbing through the magazines. He felt like talking and offered me his name. So I asked him how he was, and he smiled and said, "Well, son, I've been better, I've been worse. I've chased after pretty girls, places that I never thought I'd see. I've walked into harder times, I've walked out the other side. It seems like you end up getting what you need. Yeah, looking down from 30,000 feet, life's been good to me. So another night, another show, 100 different cities, they all just seem the same. He asked me what it must be like singing songs under the lights. Well, it's got its moments, just the same as anything. I miss my town, I miss my wife, but I'm up here with you tonight. Said I've been better, I've been worse. I have loved a pretty girl. I've seen a couple places that I never thought I'd see. I've walked into harder times, I've walked out the other side. It seems like you end up getting what you need. Yeah, looking down from 30,000 feet, life's been good.
Life's been